Welcome back to Let's Play Prophecy of the Ancients, the Dink Smallwood D-Mod, my final one, as I like to keep reminding people we're done for a while after this. But yeah, this is the big one, so I don't know how many of these 700 screens we've seen yet. I don't think it's even been 100 yet, so I am excited though to see what's in store for all our adventures through here. Now, I had to fight that goblin over again. As you see, I have a little less life than I did last time. I had less patience this time because I had to fight him again. So there were times where I just stood there and let the tail whip around. So I don't know. It auto-saved here, but that got messed up for some reason. Not sure why. But just in case, it wasn't a state. It was a like an auto-save that happens every 5 minutes. I want to burn these trees. Down and around. So let's see what's in store here. Oh, burning stuff. What happened here? Ack! Someone's coming. Gotta hide. Okay, I'm taking care of that myself. Goblins, you hear something up here? No, you stupid. It's the wind again. Let's get back to the master and finish this town. Come on, you stupid. They're so nice to each other, aren't they? Yep, just me, the wind. It wasn't the wind. Yes, it was. It was the bonker wind of doom. I've got to stop them. Alright. Stuff. Does this hurt me? No. I can't pick up any of this stuff. It's a lot of arrows and stuff. The place is burning down, but he's bored. I know, random thing. These scrolls? I can't do anything with anything, huh? What about this? No. Look, here's an axe. I can't take that. Okay. Dead person. I'll play bartender. Two meads coming right up. Uh-oh. Literally, that was me saying, oh, more goblins, what to do? Look, it human, we kill! What do you mean? I'm a goblin. I'm just disguised so I can find the intruder. Huh? What intruder? Oh, well, there's an intruder disguised as a goblin. Then we smash goblin. Now you're standing in front of that well. Good idea. You better kill all the goblins to make sure. That can't seriously work. Okay. Come here, Tosk. Don't forget to look in the mirror and kill yourself, too. Okay. Are you really gonna kill him now? Now what? Now you die, I guess. Just stand still. Ha ha ha, this is just too easy. Hey, what you laugh for? Well, I was just laughing at how easily you killed him. Yeah, that's it. That's a ticket. I think I saw a lot of other goblins too. You better go get rid of them too. Yes, intruder must die. Best of luck with your genocide. This is just too lucky. What a stupid goblin. You heard that. Oh, thanks, Mr. Goblin. Everyone would have died from intruder if you not came. I thought he came rushing back because he heard me. Okie dokie. Alright, let's continue looking around, I guess. I don't want to leave the area yet. Let's go look down here, see what... there's anything in this house. Oh, the tree is fine. I wonder where that blacksmith's tools are. Give me the axe! Alright, nothing much to see around these houses here. Oh, the humanity! Well, goblin-anity, in some cases, I guess. Is there no one left alive? Oops! He didn't kill all of them! No! What have you done? Me? I wasn't the one who killed everyone. You fool! Do you not think I don't know what you did? That's a double negative. Well, maybe you shouldn't have such stupid goblins with you. No matter. You cannot stop me from taking what I want. Drog? Krog? Get rid of this pest for me. Let's go onward to the castle. I like GOG better. I can get free... not free games, but cheap games. Sometimes free games. Can I kill him? No, I want to kill him. No, I want to kill myself. Why don't you just kill yourselves? We not stupid. We kill you. That's right. Oh, you're kidding. Screen's locked. Oh, boy. Polymorph self. Well, they're hitting each other. I approve. The winner gets to fight me! Ta-da! Oh yeah, get your mean on. Let me see your war face. Harder, harder. I want to see a good 8-point hit. 6, close. I'll put you back into it, will ya? Don't come over here, you're supposed to hit him, thank you. They really are stupid. Yay! Now I can finish you off, baby! Yay! Unfortunately, I'm going to experience for one of them. Cool. Alright, what's up here? Have I been over here? No. Secret area? It's outside the town. Okay. I've been over here. Came from up there. Oh my. Ah, look what we got here. It's dead, yet invulnerable. Jeez, bristle. I want this stuff. Just random crap. I better not leave until I figure out what happened. What do you mean, what happened? Goblins came and killed everyone. The end. Did I just come from here? No, I think this is a different one. Hmm. Dead endo. Damn. Damn it. That was my own roll. Oh. No pillbugs here. Well, what else is there to figure out? We gotta go in these houses again? Go in the houses again. I can't think of what else, anything else to do. I'm obviously missing something. Did I go in this one? Damn it. Where did I fight those things again? Here, am I supposed to find something here? I keep thinking, the only thing I can think is that maybe one of these bodies has something on it that we need. Or something that will give a clue of what happened here. I can go this way. It'll let me leave this way, because I really can't go far. Can I move this? Ah, heavy. Hello there. Oh, these are where the people are. You guys survived? Huh? Who are you and how did you get past the goblins? Oh, I know the song. Oh, I'm Dink Smallwood, and the goblins just sort of killed each other. Dun, dun, dun. For no apparent reason. What happened down here? Well, when we saw the goblins coming near the town, we hid in this cave. Unfortunately, only a few of us ever made it here. The goblins trapped us in here after some wizard heard noises from the cave. I like the song. We would have died down here had it not been for you. Oh, you mean that crazy wizard who tried to kill me? This is from the 90s. He ran away. I was going to use my old voice. He ran away across the bridge to some castle. The castle! Not the castle! Dink, you must go after them and save the king. You're our only hope. Well, that's sad. I think you're all doomed. I want my mommy. I don't like that monster in the back of the cave. I have to fight that thing? What monster? It's scared of everyone in the day, but at night... Wah! I want my mommy! I guess this will hurt me. It's so cold in here, as I'm talking to her. Is it safe to go home yet? Probably not. Thanks for saving our town. Wait. You didn't save our town. It's been destroyed. What will happen to us now? How the hell should I know? This place is creepy. I hear strange noises in the back of the cave at night. It has to be better than being outside with the goblins, though. Yeah, there's a monster back there, so I've heard. I think the little girl knows more than all of you. Here, you can have this. I found it laying in the cave. How strange. There's a strange grave in the back of the cave. Is that where the monster is? So you gave me something? Oh, didn't mean to hit that. Sorry, don't panic. Ooh! Oh, as soon as I put that on, I changed back. So, okay, out of curiosity, this looks like a way to circumvent the waiting. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. I messed it up. Bear with me, guys. I just want to see something. So you have to wait for that. Now I don't have to wait. It refreshes, though. That's interesting. Okay. Yay! Stuff. Dink, you must go after them and save the king. You're our only hope. Well, in that case, you're doomed. Ooh! That was defense, I think. Or magic? I think it was defense. Oh, I'm gonna need this. I got him not at full here. That helps. Yum! Okay, I'm gonna have to fight something. Scary noises. Oh. This looks like a dead soldier's grave. That's strange. My sword seems to glow next to it. Do you place your sword on the grave? Well, not yet. Let me get this. Because we might be awakening an ancient evil here. Who disturbs my grave? Place the sword on the grave. Finally, I will have my rest. Thank you. What? I want that sword. Can I fight it for the sword? Wait. How long I have roamed the earth. My sword. Where is my sword? In my hand. You cannot hit what was never there. Can he hurt me? I bet you he can. When does the torment end? When? How the hell should I know? I sense my sword nearby. I must have it. Return my sword to my grave. You already have an axe. What do you need a sword for? I don't know. Should I be returning this? Is he going to attack me? I think we should return it. I've thought about it, and I think we should return it. I really don't want to, though. Just have to, you know, voice my objections here. Finally, I will have my rest. Thank you. You're welcome, damn you. Alright. I got rid of the monster. I guess these people don't have anything new to say. Okay, am I free to go wherever I want to now? I found out what happened. Well, the fire's out. Everything's still messed up, though. Was that body there before? No. Still can't use the well. Ah, look! A hole in the fabric of space and time. On a table. Alright, so... If I'm free to go, where should I be going? Let's go east. You don't see anything there, it's a well. What are you, blind? Alright, let's change. Oh, these are the tougher bugs? Are they? They're a little tougher, aren't they? Okay, there's a bridge over there. Alright, let's keep going this way. What? How do I get that? It's in the middle of nowhere. Oh my. I want to burn these. I didn't mean to hit that. Just want to go faster. I see a lot of trees to burn. What is this? Like a swamp or something? Oh my. That's an interesting song. Is this some kind of gate? Hi! How are you today? I am Dink Smallwood and I need your help. Bah! Go away. I don't like strangers. I won't leave until you help me. Well, fine. Stay. Just don't break anything. It's my cue to go around breaking stuff. Ah, stop it! You're breaking everything! Why won't you just leave? Something about breaking his furniture. Because you won't help me. Well, if I must help you, I want to see a sign of goodwill. What kind of sign of goodwill do you want? Bah, I don't know. Just bring one to me. One sign of goodwill coming right up. Now, if only I knew what he meant. There's one of these exploding barrels. You have a sign of goodwill for me yet? Not exactly. Then leave. And don't break anything. I'll break you. Oh, sign of goodwill. Oh, like this? Is this a sign of goodwill? Haunted forest, beware! I don't like warnings. I didn't see in the first place. Sign of goodwill. X marks the spot. I have no qualms with you, Mr. Bonk. I just want to slay this pillbug. Can you get away from the pillbug? Please? Thank you. Anything up here? Oh, more fence. Oh jeez, I reset it. Oh, the bridge is out. You mean what? The bridge is out. Can't go that way, huh? Alright, I guess we're gonna cross this bridge. Save point. New music. Fancy me, do you? Interesting music. Give me that. Another bridge. Whoops, how did I do that? Hee hee. Evil grin. Can I walk across? Hey, I wonder what would happen if I pushed this into the river. Hee hee. Evil grin. I already did that. Okay, it's a bit late. Now he wonders after he pushed it into the river. Oh! I bet that affects something downstream. Looky that! Can't seem to push that one though. Even though it is much smaller. Bonkers and a bench. I have so many things to burn. So many trees to burn up. I attack! Bonka on the rampage! Getting hurt, but I don't care. I'm too lazy. I like to put these random trebuchets in a way. The hell? Is this our friendly sign? Warning, loose ground. I want in! Just want to make sure I can't pull the sign up because we're looking for a sign of good faith or something. Goodwill? Sign of goodwill? I went through that. Alrighty then. I'm just starting to see where these, 700 screens came in? I want that. I don't want those. Well, I guess we'll go across this other bridge. House in the middle of nowhere. Hello. God damn it, some rock fell into the river and is blocking my water. I wonder what he'd say if I hadn't pushed that in yet. Jeez, I wonder how that could have happened, evil grin. But without water, I will die. So go upstream farther. I care because... I wonder what he would have said. Maybe nothing much. Oh, he's got one of those duck things, duck statues. I want to read that. I want to read the town news. Damn you. Oh, he's got a chest. What? I can't open that? God damn it. You have a most frustrating home, sir. Funky. I need to burn these trees. I must, you see. Can I go down into the... Ooh, I can! Can I get some of these fish? No? There was a tree growing in the river. Oh, I guess that happened. Oh, hi. Oh, it filled me up too good. I can't go around this one. Oh, I can get up this way though. Ah. I want to get over there. That was quite a big area. Must burn tree. You don't understand. Hello? Apparently came across some town or something like that. I'm going to call it an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.